In this video, I'm going to be going over how to remove blog page from WordPress step by step. Removing the blog page from WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your blog page removed in WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. We want to start by pulling up the view of our site. To do this, hover over your site title name up at the top. Click Visit Site. You'll now be on the view of your site. Click Customize in the top toolbar. In the left side menu, click Homepage Settings. Some themes you might see front page settings, which you'd click. Next, you'll see your homepage displays, your latest post, which is selected. You want to select a static page. Next, you'll see homepage. Click from the dropdown, and you can select which page you want to select for your homepage. If you don't have one made or added yet, click the Add Page. Input the page title for it. I'll input Home as an example. Click the Add button. You now see the home page showing here instead of the blog page with the blog post. Next, where you see Post Page, click from the dropdown. You want to choose Select for this. This will make it to where no blog page will be set. Next, click the Publish button at the top to save and publish our changes. Once done, click the X button. It'll now take us to our site, and you'll see the blog page is no longer showing here, and it's the home page I selected or the page you selected for the home page. Something I want to mention, you can still add blog posts to your site. The blog post just won't appear on your website on a blog. If you had any blog posts showing on any pages, like a blog page or news page, you want to delete that page. You'll see I have blog here in the menu, which is where the blog posts were also shown. I'll click it. If your blog page isn't showing in the menu, then from the Pages tab in the WordPress dashboard, click Edit on the blog page. You'll now be on the editor for the blog page. You'll notice no blog posts show for this as we disabled that. To remove this blog page, you'll see the Move to Trash button. Click this. Click Move to Trash. The page has now been removed and you'll be taken to the Pages tab. I'll now pull up the view of my site and you'll see the blog page no longer shows in our menu and the page has been removed from our site. You now know how to remove the blog page from WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.